0-2 to Harper, leading off in the last of the ninth. And the breaking ball drilled to right. Granderson going back, gets there to make the catch. Harper hit it hard on a hanging breaking ball. And that's the first out.
Just hung it inside enough to get near the label of the bat. Just enough.
So Blevins gets his man. And now Terry Collins will take him out and bring in Buddy Carlisle to try and save this game.